We need to open up our heart to the world.